Brand flashlight scary.
Spider. Oh, there's definitely a spider back here. Yep, I hear that.
How you doing?
Oh, God!
It glows in the dark now. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Okay.
Did I scare you?
Scooby-Doo Bob Dada! Well, the only thing there is to jump this gap.
I'll test it.
She?
Fucking Aaron Jordan over there. Hey, what the
motherfuck,
fuck?
You don't get like... lonely. You are lonely.
They have angled walls now?
Wait, what? Well, yeah, what? Is that the...
Not that way! No! It's right there. No! Not me! Not me!
No! Nope, Matthew's out.
Is that a lamp right down there?
I heard one. I feel like it's more than just a landmine here. Hello?
The only direction.
I don't know, I have an erection.
Your cock is up for inspection. I have an erection. Oh my goodness!
Oh my. Yep. Hey, what are the odds of that I can unpack it?
Hello, I am an erection.
Only one way to find out!
Holy shit, I'm a Chad. I'm such a Chad.
What are you guys scared of?
The turret.
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck is this?
What in the world?
Hey, big room!
Woo! Big room! Yippity!
Big
room. Homemade flashbang!
I got something.
This motherfucker made it impossible to see. You fucking rat.
God damn it.
I can see just fine.
You probably have your gamma all the way up like the pleb you are.
I forgot we have to run by the turret again to get out.
I hear things.
I heard that and I was like, holy fuck.
I was about to like shit my pants.
Jackson, watch your ass out, bro. Look at that, is this a dump?
Dude, I'm cheeked up right now, deal with it.
Oh my god!
Is it following me? Uh-oh.
I think we go this way now. We're back in this room. Where do we... What happened to him? Holy shit,
something
you're alive!
Something tells me somebody died.
I think
Jackson died, but where do we go?
Also, I found the coil head.
Oh no.
Luckily, it was in a locked room. Not that way.
Hello? Guys? You didn't leave me, did you? Where'd you go? Oh, I got something scared by a pipe. Oh shit! Not just activate that. You did just activate that.
It's a pitch.
Run! No! Not that way! No! You can't see me. You can't see me. You can't see me. You cannot see me. Run part two, electric. Fuck! No! Not like this!
No. There are three fire exits on this map, naturally.
Really?
Yeah.
I tried to.
Hey, eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Nutsack, nutsack, nutsack!
Which one's the real one, Nathan?
50, yeah, which 50 one's the real shot! One?
Guys, how am I supposed to do this? I physically can't see the other side.
I don't have the heart to tell him that he can literally walk around.
I really? Yep. Yeah, I went through both. How useless is that?
Watch out, there's a landmine!
Uh-uh.
Oh my god, the stare we gave each other, it was either one of us!
We have a no diabetics in the Discord rule.
I like that idea.
We have an entire role, we can purge all the diabetics in one
place. Miles, are you able to kick everybody of a certain role?
I mean, you just go through and do it independently. Individually, not independently.
We've already identified them, and that's how that. Oh shit.
It would be funny.
That's the stuff that you took a German so long in World War II, okay. Which is trying to identify all the Jews. Killing them was the easy part.
Fish! I got a fish!
You're jealous of my fish.
I would never be jealous of another man's fish. Freddy Fazbear!
Oh!
Show me Freddy.
No.
Freddy. That's a thing?
Freddy Fazbear.
Oh my god, wait, Freddy Fazbear, wait. How are you doing?
Why did we, since when did we have 5 minutes of Freddy's over here?
Jackson, where did you go? Jackson? I think Mr. Fredbird.
Oh,
got
fuck.
Him.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Hort. I'll find him.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, let's see.
Jacob wasn't smoking too much, too. I think I'll be okay.
Jump scare noise.
I hear footsteps.
Okay, yeah, Jacob wasn't the one.
Run. Oh my god!
Alright, who's all dead?
Watch the jump. Fuck. No, you didn't
impressive.
See that. You didn't see that.
Watch very the jump. Impressive.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Hard work and determination gets you.
Alright, we got 338, that's the quota. Oh.
Oh yeah. It's good. I enjoy it.
We can make a beat out of that.
The fart beat.
You hear that?
You know, I heard somebody pick up the apparatus and then I never heard the apparatus. Get brought back! Go! No!
That's what he wants you to think.
I'm not the bomber.
No!
You never.
Ow.
supposed to die! Yes!
Jackson? Jackson?
I'm alive.
No, 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 go into the room at the very back left of the hallway.
That vent's open. We go.
Assistance! Assistance! Balls. My flashlight just burned out. Guys, there's a thumper on me and I'm scared and afraid. Can somebody please assist? I'm gonna take that as a no. It's next to a landmine, too. Is someone looking at it?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, alright.
Leave me.
See you later, bitches!
Little bit left. Little bit left. Alright. Little bit right. There you go. There you go. Keep coming back. Keep coming back. We're just gonna go straight. Just keep coming straight back. Just straight back, and then 180 turn around and get out. Holy fuck.
We did it. When does he leave?
He doesn't. That's the beauty of it. This motherfucker did not go back in.
Nathan, he's gone.
What do you mean? Wait, what? He's gone?
He's dying here.
Oh fuck. Coilheads somewhere.
I locked you in her door.
Oh, okay. Well, that didn't go so well. It's gonna
see you later, Vincent!
Couldn't have said it any better myself. Oh, he did not lock it in a room. You lying sack of shit. I am safe. I am safe from all. Miles. Miles, help. I'm trapped. I'm on a bookcase and there's a Freddy Fazbear and Coilhead near me. Ah, shitballs.
I saw his eyes glowing.
We're
like,
almost
oh shit,
back.
That's Freddy.
They can float. Why can they float? It doesn't make any sense. He's not standing on anything. Why is he floating?
I so want to see what Nathan's looking at right now.
I don't like this. Why is he floating? Hey buddy, how you doing? So
okay.
Okay, let's talk about your feelings.
Right.
Tell me. Can you hear me? Yeah, I can hear you.
There's a mimic. I heard Matthew and you talking.
Oh, I know. Hold on. I'm busy with a patient right now. All right, as I was saying, let's talk about how you're feeling.
I know.
You're very understanding, you know that. So, if you could describe yourself in this predicament in, like, a few words, what would be your...
Wait, Yuri! No!
I had a fucking bit going and you ruined it!
Does anyone else have a horn? I heard a horn.
Lucas does. You have to go murder him for it.
Horn to horn communication. We fucking found the goon room.
No.
What's no?
Dog on the way back.
Jax is dead. There's Freebird playing, and there's a nutcracker that blasted his brains out.
Grab the rest. I have this dog on the way back.
Do we need to worry about that?
No, I don't. Nathan, I found it.
Ready?
Get the
fucker.
We have to rely on Jackson living.
Oh, he's dead as fuck.
All of us are dead. Man, this is storytelling at its finest.
Oh, he's dead as fuck.
Dead.
Uh-oh. What are you doing? Oh, he's dead as fuck too. Fucking leaving this shit. Yeah, keep honking that for me. Don't rub my nipples.
Oh, there you go.
Why'd you stop?
Shower. You can do it in the shower now.
That's better.
Man's got a stripper pole in the shower now. What the fuck?
Keep honking it for me. Why'd you stop?
Oh my god, turn the horn off!
Oh, you did. Am I supposed to rub my nipples? That was pretty good.